What is going on, everyone? Welcome to the NFL Draft 2017 vlog, yo. We are on the way to go pick up Derek, Juan, and Brandon. We're just on by Derek's house. Actually, pick him up real quick. There's going to be about 9 people of us there at the center of our table or whatever. Me, Brandon, Derek, Greg, Jake, David, Tony, like 8-9 people, Chandler, everyone's gonna be there. We all about to be watching this shit. Starts an hour and 20 minutes or so. Can't wait, I'm excited, nervous. Either upstairs won't be picking for like 5 hours, but super excited and I can't wait. It's gonna be a great night.
At least they didn't mess it up.
You're still gonna suck. They're still gonna be ass.
Wow.
Yeah, but they know.
Why would you know?
It's either Trubisky or Thomas. And
oh my.
They dropped the defenseman, but they don't need one.
Let's do a big show.
They'll shoot your cancer.
Peterson.
Let's go. I like that.
I like it too, because the Saints can't get them.
Good shit.
The Saints can't get them now, so I like it. They're not going to be speaking for it.
You need security. Uh-oh. I want to see what happens when they get
burned. We got all these guys.
No, pop me.
People, that's the NFL draft vlog for round one. Got most of the picks I really cared about, top six, etc. I'll up that video probably tomorrow or maybe Saturday, but tomorrow are rounds two and three. Won't be doing any videos for that, but I'll be probably discussing when I get home tomorrow night after the rounds two and three of the draft. So Steelers pick TJ Watt, and yeah, so that's that. That's the end of the draft video. Everyone have a good day. Hope you all liked the vlog. Mainly just got the pick, but that's what it was. It was a draft. You know, it wasn't just me socializing with my friends, so that was that. That's the video, and we have a good day.